Nathaniel James, you get your hand to make a dream start today, a quick start out the blocks. Tell us about us.
It was a dream come true because I knew in this tournament I wanted to, you know, help my team in the most positive way. And by scoring the opening goal for the team, I was extremely happy and it was a great start.
The momentum swung back into Haiti's favor, and then when you got your second goal, you swung it back into our favor. Tell us about that period in the match and how you told them to control.
I scored the fourth goal to make it 4-3. I thought that we had the game in our hands. I thought we won the game. But then there was a delay, a break in the game, 30 minutes we had to wait. And I guess that broke our momentum. And it gave Haiti the opportunity to come back out. And they got a goal. And us scoring four goals, I think that we could have won the game. I think four goals should have won the game. And I'm just a little disappointed in the result. But nevertheless, we move on to the other game.
What do you thought about the general spirit of the team and that ability to go up, go down and come back up again and to show some resistance?
Well, I think the team did very well, both physically and mentally, you know, to always stay the game, to keep fighting, to keep working hard. You know, there were times where we made simple errors, little mistakes that, you know, cost us goals. And, you know, I think that broke our momentum a little bit. But I think we did well in the sense that we worked hard and we stayed in the game for as long as possible.
Next game, Mexico, and then we close up against Suriname. How do you take things from here now going to the Mexico game?
No, well, we take all the positives we can. We work on the negatives, the things that, you know, we can improve on, and we work to win the other two games.